is a brand new ASP-52. I'm having problems with the mid-range on the carburetor. I should have run it on a stand first. But I didn't. I was in a hurry and I wanted to put it on the plane. Got good transition, but at mid range, it ain't acting right. And that's with adjusting and more adjusting. I can't wait to go fly it. But, you know, I don't want to mess with it with the out of reliable engine. I wish I had an OS carburetor. I've took ASPs and put OS carburetors on them and fixed them, you know. ASP just does not have closed tolerances as OS does on their carburetors. I just take Super Tiger 3000s and 3500s, 2000s and put OS carburetors on them. And where a Super Tiger carburetor would not work. But I'm so excited about my hobby again. And I talked to my buddy George a little while today. George Duarte, a real good friend of mine, lives in San Antonio. And it's good to hear from him. I've known him for a long time. Super guy. I'd love to be able to live closer to him, to be able to fly with him. And my friend Mike Girachi. Him too. Mike, he always gets on me for not pronouncing his last name right, but it's pronounced different than where it's spelled. I think it's Girachi. But talk to him on the computer. And he loves these model airplanes as much as I do. So does George. If they live close, man, it'd be like a three-man crew. I'd do all the adjusting, all the tuning. And we'd fly, video all of it. You can hear it at mid-range. It sounds like it's running hot. Or like almost like a tuned pipe effect. And this does not have a tuned pipe on it. four back before I started my videoing. I put it together and I loved it. And a friend of mine, Joe Dyer, loved it and wanted it. And I sold it the same day I brought it out. And he flew it on the buddy cord. It's actually classified as a trainer. You could do it. You could train somebody with it. But there's a whole lot better choices out there than this as a trainer. It'll take off and land slow. The best trainer I ever flew was a Sig Cadet LT-40. I know y'all have heard me say that before, but it's true. That airplane is a true trainer. 71-inch wingspan. It's so forgiving. Sig Cadet LT-40. So forgiving. Easy to fly. Hey, Daniel. You know, you let go of the controls, you get messed up, and the thing will ride itself. See a Cadet LT-40. I can't say enough about that airplane. Sig, you know, their stuff is high. When you buy it, it's high, but it's worth it. But it's starting to be more reliable now. This engine. If I don't ever get to mid-range where I like it, I'll come up with me an OS carburetor off of 46 SR, SF, even one off of an FX and the AX, which are nowhere near good engines as a SR and SF OS make. They're better engines than the OS AX and FX. The AX is the one that they really skimped on their metal on it, because the AX has such a thin cylinder liner, it ain't funny. There's no meat on it. I think they call them AVNs now. I've flown them. They run good, but they're not as reliable as the OS SF, SR. I love them OS engines. Y'all can see me taxiing it, that it's doing a lot better. Boy, don't it look so cool. It really looks cool in the air. The covering's starting to peel. It's that stick-on covering. And if you put an iron to it, you done messed up. Iron will go right through it. I mean, I'm talking about low heat. They say it's iron on, but I had tried that before on real low heat, and it stretched the wrinkles out, and then bust hole come in it, and there you'd be. Can't match the color. I've got hanging out ultra stick 95 that I've tore the covering off of. The covering was gone, and I'm gonna recover it and find me a good glow engine to put on it. Y'all hear it? I mean, it just needs some time on it. Usually ABC engines, you don't have to put time on them. but it's been my experience with ASPs. But you can't just drop them on there and go like you can in OS. OS, you can do that. But this is a brand new engine when I got it. I did some trading for it. And I got the box and everything. It comes with the two pilots like you see in it, and boy, it looks so good in the air. You can fly.